good friend Fletcher Morton right here. I would like everybody to give a warm deck welcome to Fletcher Morton. Please and thank you.
All right, how's everyone doing tonight? My name is Fletcher Morton. I'm a local here in Stuart. I'm 18 years old, and I'm going to play some songs for you guys. Are you going to take me home tonight? Oh, down beside that red fire line. Are you gonna give it all you got, fat bottom girls? You make the rockin' world go round. I was just a skinny lad, never knew no good from bad. I knew a lot before. Such an ordinary, big, big woman. You made a bad boy out of me. Oh, I've been sailing with my band, cross the bar, across the land. I've seen every blue-eyed boozy all the way, but their beauty and their sound were kind of smooth after a while. Take me to their lovely ladies every time. Oh, won't you take me home tonight? Oh, down beside that red firelight. Mortgages and homes, I got sickness in my bones. Ain't no beauty queens in this locality. Oh, well, I still get my pleasure, still got my greatest treasure. Big, big woman, you don't mean a big bad me. Now get this. Oh, I know, won't you take me home tonight? Oh, down beside that red fire line. Oh, and you give it all you got, fat bottom girls. You make the rockin' world go round. Fat bottom girls, you make the rockin' world go round. Got your backs and back.
Guys, we're here with Fletcher Morton, 18 years old, man. How long have you been playing guitar and singing?
For about 11 years now.
11 years?
Yeah.
So how old would that put you? Because my math is terrible. Stay in school because math is terrible.
Yeah. I started when I was 7.
When you're 7? Man, yeah. That's awesome, man. So, when did you start playing guitar? Same time?
Yeah.
Yeah? That's awesome. All right, so I noticed that you kicked off the night with a Queen song.
Yes.
Which is so funny. I looked straight at my cousin Camille. Queen is one of her favorite bands. The movie that came out is one of her favorite films. And she looked right at me, and she's like, yeah. So Queen, what an interesting choice to take on, man. You love that band?
Yeah, I do.
Yeah, that's awesome.
It's, Freddie Mercury is one of my vocal idols. It's just, his voice is absolutely amazing.
Right, right. He's incredible. Definitely a vocal idol to have.
Yeah.
So what kind of guitar were you playing up there?
It's a Breedlove. I think it's a concert series.
Yeah, the concert series?
Yeah.
Breedlove. I've never Sorry to keep turning away from you. My mixer over here. Like, I'm kind of. I need more arms.
Yeah.
Breedlove is a good good guitar. I don't. I've never played one, but I've heard a lot of artists play them. That's awesome, man.
Yeah, it's a really nice sounding guitar. It has a nice full sound, which I love.
So. Yeah, it sounded beautiful, man. Do you want to do any shameless plugs while you're in front of this great computer audience?
Yeah, sure. If you guys want to check me out, I have a website, Facebook, and YouTube channel all under Fletcher Morton. Just go online and check it out, and you'll find me.
Fletcher Morton, do you have an official website or just your social medias?
I do have an official website, yep. www.fletchermorton.com.
Simple, so easy. Fletchermorton.com. You guys, check him out. He's amazing. He didn't play during the live, but I did film some of your set before we went live. So that will be included on the YouTube version of this podcast tomorrow. So be sure to check out the YouTube channel and check out Fletcher's performance. Are you going to perform again?
Maybe.
Yeah? You got to go and harass Jeff and to get you back up there again.
Jeff, I need to get back on here.
There it is. Fletcher, great to meet you, man.
Great to meet you.
Thanks
too.
For chatting with me, brother.
Thanks.
I'll see you back up there.
See ya.
Fletcher Morton, you guys. We're going to get back to some music.